crisis intervention. In this course, students will analyze the phenomenology, characteristics, and manifestations associated with mental health crises and emergencies. They will evaluate the various types of crises associated with human developmental stages and the context in which they manifest to determine the appropriate therapeutic intervention. Additionally, students will apply skills and techniques used in crisis intervention.